Suddenly, several Twitter users reported that they keep getting, "Sorry, we could not find your account," while logging in to their Twitter account, even though they entered the correct username and password. Because of this problem, some users cannot log in to their Twitter accounts. Now, solving the "sorry, could not find your account" issues is relatively simple. After following my process, you'll learn how to solve this problem. So, let's get started. Before you do anything, remove the mirror bugs and glitches and collect the correct username and password for your Twitter account. So, tap and hold the apps, tap App Info, tap Battery Saver, turn on No Restriction. Now, tap Clear Data, tap Clear All Data, tap OK. Now after that, open Setting, scroll down, tap Google, tap Manage Google Account. Now, swipe to Security. Now scroll down to Password Manager. Now find out your Twitter account username and password. Directly collect the codes from here, and you need to enter your paste the code on Twitter. Now most people solve their problems after this, but if they still have the same issues, follow the last process for some reason. Open the browser, type Twitter support, tap Contact Us. Now you need to scroll down, tap Problem with Account Access, tap the drop-down menu, choose I need to regain access to my Twitter, tap Please tell us more, choose I forgot my password, choose email or phone number. Now enter your username. Now enter your email address. Now you need to describe your problem. Tell them you keep getting, "Sorry, we could not find your account on Twitter and you can't log in. You can copy my text and paste it here." After that, within 24 hours, they're going to email you and they're going to solve your problem. If you have anything to know about this topic, tell me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.